Active Presenter allows you to use two content layout to add questions in a slide easily. To do that, let's open the Slide Master view, and select the two content layout. As can be seen, this layout helps to add two questions per one slide. You are free to customize this layout to add more questions, depending on your needs. And don't forget to insert a submit button. Normally, Active Presenter questions are set up with default events, actions. Thanks to that, after submitting a question, a feedback layer will appear to inform the result. However, in case we give one correct and one incorrect answer, the feedback will overlay each other. To overcome this case, I will delete the on correct and on incorrect event of each question. Then, add actions to the submit button on click event like this. You are free to customize the responses here. Also, you can add a button to navigate to the next slide. Later, close the Slide Master view to turn back to the normal editing view. Access the Home tab, or the Insert tab, select two content layout from the new slide list. Now, click an icon in each placeholder to add your desired question types. For example, I will create two multiple choice questions. Finally, enjoy the result. That's it.